お前も違う呼び方を考えなさい。
Oh, she's gonna name him? What is it?
お兄様で。
Oh, that's his romantic interest for sure.
Look over here.
Today, we're checking out episode 4 of Elusive Samurai. But first, if you enjoy the video, like, comment, and subscribe so you can help us reach 100,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Also, you can find the full length as well as exclusives over on Patreon, and you'll find some other links down in the description. If you like non-anime reactions, like specifically K-dramas, I do that on another channel. If you maybe want to stop by some live reactions, I do that too over on Twitch. You can come and hang out with me and the rest of the community, these people right here, watching some anime. Stop by.Oh shit, that's sick. Takauji. Wait, isn't that what his name has always been? Oh, this already happened. This is in the past. Okay. I know that. I knew that. Yeah, I want a position where I can betray you. And dude, look at all of their faces too. They all look like rats. They all look like snakes. They all look like they're about to overthrow and betray the leader.Look at them. Ugh. Are much too pure of heart. Oh, that's how he manages to get all this shit to happen, bro. What's up with that guy? Your smile has recently seemed less and less human. Fake smile, putting on the show. Oh.Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Is that real or is that like the way he perceives it? Oh, that explains this little part right here. The eyeball thing right here. Oh. The one thing that I liked so much about this show is how vibrant it is. Ew. Bitch, what? What the fuck? He let these tiny little... Oh, that's four males and a female. What the fuck? Oh, this guy's got creepy eyes, dude. Oh, nah, I don't like that. Oh, nah. That guy's gotta go, bro. We gotta handle him. Yeah. Oh. I don't feel like he's trying enough, though.His running away muscles will weaken. Oh, true. I guess. Actually, not true. What the fuck? What am I talking? I say, oh, true. I don't think that's how that works. But he might train himself to not evade and run away. He might train himself to be combative. Oh, nah. Oh, so this guy that's here. Ugh.Did you just poke him with his eye? Ugh, his nose went into his eye! Yeah, wait, they're actually making it as though it really happened. Like, you would think it's just like, you know, making a joke. Our boy's smart. He's not gonna let them do something dumb here. He's gonna fall in line. Oh, he's so cool, dude.Oh, shit. What the fuck? Dude, his eyesight's wild. This guy's so weird. Oh, hell nah, bro. Hey, yo. He gotta go. We gotta kill this motherfucker. Actually, I really do hope... I actually changed my mind. He don't gotta go, chat. Let this motherfucker live, but pluck both of the eyes from his head. The thing that he relies on. The thing that he's most proud of. Take it away from him. Ooh, I wonder if our boy's a better archer than he is.How dare he hurt female? I don't think it's so much him hurting a woman so much as it's him being an asshole and firing an arrow that struck someone. It's like the opposite of me, man. I do not have bug eyes at all. My eyes are so sunken into my skull, they're basically at the back. Ooh, respect. I like that. I like that he respects the archery. Recognizes how great the archery was. Oh my god. They gotta stop putting this man on screen, bro. I don't want to see him. Every time I see him, I think of Titan. There was like one Titan that literally had this face. Ooh, absorb his archery technique. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, wait. What's stronger? His sight or our boy's ability to evade? Look how colorful it is, dude. Again, the vibrance of this show is the thing that I look at and I'm just like, damn, this show's so beautiful because it's so vibrant. Well animated and vibrant. Ugh. Prove his capabilities. Oh, she's gonna name him? What is it? Oh, never mind. She's calling him Onisama. Okay. Oh, that's his romantic interest for sure. She called him brother? Oh, come on, dude. That's the romantic interest. You can't call somebody your brother and not be interested in them. It's anime, right? By the way, that's a joke. I know that Japanese people will be watching this. It's a joke. It's just so often in anime, they make these relationships between characters. Onisama less than Oni-chan, of course, but still, it does happen in anime quite a lot. Oh, CG, interesting. Yo, you know what else this guy reminds me of? This guy reminds me of Golden Kamuy. Wait, dog shooting? What the fuck? Oh, this is a competition between them. Oh, hell nah, bro. He got the crazy eyes, bro. Damn, bro. This is fucked up. What the hell? Bro, I'm telling you, what is up with him? He recognizes this as animal abuse? Bro, he sees everything. I don't know how his brain even functions to have such awareness of what's to come. I do like that this happens because then we can have a moment, despite this being a show that takes place so long ago, we can have this moment where a character in the show is like, yo, it's fucked up that they're abusing animals. So he can talk to the audience. And say, like, hey, sorry, we're abusing animals. I don't like him. Bro, this man's cracked. I wonder if our boy's gonna challenge him. Ugh. Such a fucking weirdo. I knew this would happen. I knew he was going to have him go against him. Oh, I love that, dude. He's our least competent, so I think it'll be a good match. Oh, so our boy can dodge that shit too? Oh, dude, yo, Yorishige is like literally trying to rile this motherfucker up, dude. I love this. I love this shit. Oh, I hope he gets popped in the fucking eyeball, dude. I hope so.
Oh, Oh, interesting.
I love his ability to see the future and how they can just add that shit in here to justify things. I also really like that Yoroshige basically just gaslit him into having to participate just now. I can tell you're unskilled. Oh, bitch, you about to learn. Time for you to learn. Oh, I love that our boy goes for a shot first. Ooh. Ooh. I'm liking this. Berserk CGI. Oh my god. Oh, shut the fuck up. Oh, shut up, you fucking anime purist weebs. Shut the fuck up. It looks fine. It looks fine. Ooh, red dog. How the fuck is this dog red, by the way? They kind of talked to each other just now. Not actually, but it's kind of funny. Wait, he missed that one shot. I thought he was a good shooter. Maybe he's doing this on purpose in order to lull his opponent into a false sense of security that, like, he is better than the kid. Brick. He's gonna waste all of his shots. One shot left. No way our boy gets hit. There's absolutely no shot. Bro, I love that Yoroshige literally has a whole plan for this. Oh, wait. Or not. He's literally just doing... Oh, it is kind of like a commentary. I was going to say, he's literally just doing the exposition for what's going on right now. Oh, interesting. Now our boy's dodging this shit for sure. Oh, wait, did he get hit? Bro, I bet he like caught it with his teeth or some wild shit. Show me. Show me! Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, no, he actually got hit. Oh, shit. Nah, this is where our boy turns up. And Yoroshige knows it. Oh, shit! That shit actually makes me so mad. What the fuck, dude? Oh, next episode, our boy's gonna go off. All our boy needs to do is essentially do the same thing. Headshot, plus the fact that he's hit a dog, he'll have more points. Easy. How do you feel about this dickhead slicing the ear, too? Do you feel the same way as me? For you, is it because it was a girl? Or is it just in general being in someone else's territory, if you will? Though I know he was made like... the governor of the area, I get it. But still, being there at the shrine, taking a shot at some innocent person just to be a dickhead, you know? That's how it was for me. But what were your thoughts on that? How do you feel about this guy? How do you feel about Tokiyuki probably popping off next episode and the end of episode ending so abruptly? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. And if you enjoyed the video, don't just leave a comment. Also like and subscribe. Until next time, make sure you all keep it fresh. Peace.